I'm trying to switch it. Alright, you switched it there. Huh?
Yep. Okay, so stocks are not like that. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, whoa, whoa. And all that makes
sense. Yeah, they have 153 stocks.
There we go.
Okay. Get on this. Oh, okay, wow. Oh, oh. That was risky. Where is he? Couldn't see what happened, but I couldn't tell whether or not he was using a custom LP. Because I think it went through. Hold on, I had to see it again. Oh no, that's not okay. That's good. Yeah, because this is customs off week. Okay, yeah, getting the first kill. He's part of Rip City Smashers.
The Peach?
Yeah.
Okay. We should actually, like,
yeah.
There. That way matches on the bottom.
Yep. Okay, so we're on this, the Ness got a pretty good, pretty early kill. Oh, goes with the side B. Gets hit by Ness's side B.
This doesn't take a punish right here.
Like, they're just basically poking, now that's going on, like, they're just poking at each other.
Yeah.
Playing footsies. Oh, and the forward air, not enough. Across the stage. Oh, but right there, yeah, that'll take it. So stocks are now even, but percentages are looking a little bit different. Very different, actually.
I'm just assuming they can't hear me.
Yeah. So loud. Okay, wow, gets another stock. But I'm assuming they can, because, you know, why not? But better try. Oh, you do. So, yeah, I'm just trying to commentate here. Yeah, they're just really poking each other. There's not a lot to say. They're mainly. Oh, good. You speak a thunder. He's not. He's really keeping him out. Not really letting him approach. Oh, yeah, 71%.
This might actually be a two stock.
It just might be. Yeah, it's very much looking that way. With Peach being already up to 104. Woo! Alright, get the back air. Going on to that. Now, you geniuses now
leading with 14 stocks and 12.
Yep. Have 2 stock advantage. And now we wait for the counter kick. I think we both down at the same time. Okay, looks like we got RCS Noah, or Noi, going Mario. Get out of the shot! Okay, going on into this. No. Okay. Ness being the suicidal little kid he is.
3, 2, 1, go!
No, that was a very convincing go.
Oh yeah, no one wanted to or froze. They just stood there, waiting for someone else to react.
How many
stocks are Rip City Smashers 12, Eugenius is 14.
No.
No.
He's your secret weapon. Oh wow, goes to the floor there, not getting it. Coming pretty good lead. Only at 30, well not 51. Still pretty good. Oh wow, so much shield good. That would have killed.
Yeah, trying to go for early kill.
Yeah, pick attention. Oh, getting those combos. Now it has the lead actually. Very good. Now this guy can depend on whether or not just who closes out their stock first. Ooh, wow. Gets the four there. There you go, Spagger. Oh, wow, okay. Tries to stay spike. Oh, and the up smash. Okay, that was...
Big CPU's second stock, so...
So there we go with that. Oh, wow. Gets the up air.
Those three stock for Ripsy Smashers.
Yep.
The Mario.
Yeah. Okay, goes for the PK Fire to grab. Doesn't get the grab. And the classic up tilt. Oh, with the B. Percentages are pretty close. Well, until that's until Ness. Ness is just he's so much comboing. Oh no. Oh, I thought I was going for it. It would have killed. Okay, so he's at the legendary percent. Oh, not anymore, as soon as it's hit. It didn't carry him far. Goes for the up smash.
Ness is looking for a kill before he gets.
Woo!
Yes. Yeah. Oh, but gets the back air. Not killing.
He's wanting another kill, I can see it.
Oh yeah. You can see it in his bulbous eyes.
You can see it in his hat.
Yeah.
That hat.
There you go. Oh, in the back row. So now it's 13-10.
Can this nest? Can CPU actually 3-stock this Mario?
Coming
back from not having a full set of stocks.
Yeah. It's possible. Oh, gets the cape. He's got to play pretty defensively, but he's doing really good so far. He's gotta watch out for the cape though. That PK, like, PK fight is gonna be the death of him. Oh, that back air. Oh, doesn't get the grab.
He's back though.
Oh gosh. If he lands a PK Thunder 2, it's a win. At this percent, it's
yeah.
Plus with slight rage, it doesn't even matter.
Oh nice!
Oh, gets the up air, gets the falling up air. Goes for another one. Doesn't get it. Oh, all the spot taking, all the rolling, all the defensive maneuvers.
If this Mario gets grabbed,
yeah, it's over. Okay, wow.
Eugene is with a very solid lead of 13 stocks. Ripsy Smash
only having
nine.
They're down to 9. Three players left.
Three players left in Ripsy Smashers. Eugene is still seeing a full team.
Well, for the most part,
full team with the 2/3 dead member. Yeah, it's just one of their teammates is 2/3 the way dead.
Yeah. But I'm sure, depending on who they pick, they can just like close out the stock and then
so
bring it back.
It looks like now it's going to be Justice going in.
Oh god, he took 8 stocks round 1. 8 of them.
Wow.
If there's anyone to bring...
So, I guess they're counting on Justice bringing it back.
Yeah, if there's anyone to bring it back in the team, it is Justice. He's going to serve his name.
There appears to be some confusion.
What? What's going on?
What's going on here?
I think I'm just getting around into it. I don't think it's confusing.
Just clicked out the wrong guy.
Whoopsie! It's like, I'm going to fight a bot. I mean, you didn't have CPU anyway, might as well. So getting on into this, Justice versus CPU.
CPU with 1 stock, and Justice with a full set of 3.
Yep.
I'm really wondering if CPU could actually, like, take a stock. Yes, this is a really solid player.
Oh yeah, he is.
Gotta go, sorry.
Yeah. 1, go!
Very convincing.
Prepare yourself!
Watch out, Ike fights for his friends.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for that. He's fine for his pals.
Ike fights for friends.
Oh my god, those combos down to 4 there.
Jumpstone Corridor is awesome.
It's so just like, I deal with it.
In the patch, it got buffed, actually. Yep. So it's easier to, it's more reliable now.
Yep. Oh, Ghost for the up air, don't get in it. Now, if CPU can just actually get a
like,
couple more hits.
A stock.
Yeah, he's setting his team up.
Yeah, if he can take a stock, then he got his team set.
Oh, yeah.
For the most part, I think.
Yeah, he's done pretty good. But if he can just help.
Anything,
oh, no. Justice is like. He plays fifth at Warrior Chopper. Oh, and the. Oh, you don't.
Alt Smash takes that.
You don't ear dodge into the ground. You don't do the.
CPU not even taking a stock.
Barely getting any percentage done. Like, that matters, though. But yeah, he did well for his team. He did well.
Yeah.
But yeah, Justice looking like he's just gonna make this comeback happen.
What are the twins? I don't know which one. The one.
Looks like Tommy.
Yeah, going up for his team.
Yeah, Tommy's the one with the Mayo hack.
Now, Justice's previous exploits is he won. No, he didn't win, but he got fifth place at Long and Trouble. Has like one. A Sam Smash Fest, right? He's done a bunch of other stuff too, I think.
Yeah, he's pretty well known.
Beyond Oregon Shuffle and Sam Smash Fest, actually, he has not participated in very many tournaments.
So Tommy going Sheik. This matchup.
Oregon Shuffle is actually his first tournament.
Oh, wow.
For Justice, yeah.
Damn. Go figure. So going is getting those bread and butter. But Justice is getting the same toasting.
We're just making toast.
We're going to this, I guess. Oh, wait, crap. I'm a dumbass. Okay, sorry. So, with this, like, Ike being a heavyweight, so probably...
He's hard to kill.
Yeah, but he's hard to kill.
But because his recoveries are fairly linear, he's fairly easy to get. Because he can even grab that with his recovery.
Yeah, plus being heavy, he is a bit of combo food.
Yeah.
But then Sheik being as light as she is, and Justice, you know, having those weak reads.
That's very similar to Beth Park. Sheik is very frail, actually.
Yep.
Like six, seven plays, I believe it is. So, yeah.
Oh, goes for the up smash. Tommy not making any approach. Just waiting his time out. Oh, gets the full smash and the bouncy fish. Okay.
Forward smash the bouncy fish. Wow.
Yep, that's the thing apparently. So Tommy not letting his team get bopped that easily.
So Ike's just kind of a kill move.
Yeah.
That's how you describe Ike. Just kill move.
Yeah. Along with Falcon and Ganondorf.
Oh, those are also kill moves.
Oh, goes for the bouncy fish again. Not getting it. Okay, good air dodge with it, avoiding the up air entirely. So Justice just needs to finish off the stock and just like not take too much more damage. But being Sheik, yeah, she is racking off that percent. Yeah. Oh, goes for it. Got him!
Got the one frame of the throw
one
build.
Frame.
Oops, we got the strap socks.
Oh, yeah. Okay, now it's 12 to 8.
No, 11 to 8.
Yeah, 11, my bad. Ooh, Justice, okay, getting those
right. I hope ruined that combo.
Yeah. Oh, did I not up the match with the forward air? It's so reliable. Just swing of the sword. Oh, goes to the dodge. Doesn't get punished. I thought it was waiting for Reed. So Justice now over 100. Tommy only being at 67, but the weight difference is what matters
well,
here.
Well, 67 was just went to 83.
Yeah, and like what, two moves?
And one hit.
And one hit. And then went to 94. Oh, goes for it again. Got it. Wait. Oh no, it gets a vanish.
Ike is heavy.
Oh
Ike
yeah.
Is heavy.
And across the stage.
Yeah.
Not killing. Sheik has the trouble killing. Ike has the
fair kill.
Oh my god. 4-0 looking like freaking melee. God dang it.
Fair looking like melee there, I guess. Actually, it kills a lot earlier in melee, but yeah.
Oh, that back air though. Come on, that's what we're talking
back
about.
Back air.
So now it's one stock apiece. Justice only taking 21%, turning 29, and counting. Oh my gosh. Ah, jeez. Okay, I thought he just SD'd, but no. Vanish is pretty decent.
Vanish is a really good recovery.
Yeah.
And Sheik has the best recovery in the game.
Yep. He used to be a villager, but then he got a decent, like, he got a worse fueling system, thank God.
Yeah. A Varian villager always had a fueling
yeah,
system.
Yeah, it just, he had, like, unlimited
I
amount.
I honestly don't think that's the case.
Nah. Like,
Jordan saying things.
Yeah, Shy was like, shut up. Like, he was telling us it had always had fuel, it just had a shit ton. And
I don't believe that.
No, I just like it, I don't get it. He just had the best. Now it's fueling. So yeah. But anyways, back to this. Oh wow, goes for the up smash. Okay, now the weight difference. That's
the weight difference is huge.
Yeah. And so percentages, I'd say they're decently okay. Yeah, only.
See,
technically only 20% apart, but I'd say they're more
in
like.
In his 10. Own way, Ike is actually a rather frail character because if you knock him out far enough, he
here we
cannot
go.
Recover, period.
Nah.
Just can't.
Nah.
She can usually recover from pretty
anywhere.
Much all ranges.
Yeah, so. Just anywhere. Okay, come on. Go to the corner. Okay, just. It's basically the finishing move because now. Oh, Justice is in rage. Goes to the fourth
yeah!
time. Okay.
So,
okay. So now,
Tommy's saying that was close.
That was really close.
Floor going in for.
She is just too safe.
Yeah.
So this would change the thing. I'm pretty sure he's going to be going, oh, my bad. It's been on the stream. Pretty sure he's going to be going, yep, he's going to Jigs. This would be interesting, because Jig is like the opposite of combo food. But at the same time, like, pretty much, besides rest, and like, maybe like hard hit and air, has a decently hard time killing.
Rest, hard hit and air, fair kills, dash attack kills, forward smash kills, I believe.
Okay, never mind. We're gonna say.
Oh, Jacob Bob has some considerable food. Some kill options.
And plus, I'm pretty sure. Jigglypuff can actually just duck under needles.
Yeah.
Which Tommy actually hasn't been using a lot. I haven't seen a lot of that. Yeah, doesn't charge needles when with the time. Different play styles, I guess. So, they're just beating each other back and forth. Jig's having the slight advantage here. I don't know, it's smash attack, so I'm just gonna call that.
War.
And, what?
War.
Okay, yeah. War. And so, yeah, War just having.
War doing pretty good for not playing this game too often, actually.
Yeah, he's a melee crack down guy. So, Dugreal, oh, gets it down air. Back another
100%. Never mind. I'm an idiot.
Oh well, goes to the up smash, not getting any. So a rest would definitely kill the percent.
A lot of things would kill.
Yeah. Oh, this up smash. Not killing.
So Jigglypuff has actually somewhat good kill options, just not very good range.
Yeah. I mean hell, rest. You have to be inside her. Oh, good to the bouncy fish.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, and the up air.
Back air can do it, I believe. Back air from Jigglypuff at this point can do it.
Yeah. Oh, gets those forward airs. Forward to the character. Follow.
Make sure that she.
Oh, gets the other bounce fist. Oh, and the up air. Oh, jeez.
We're not doing too well here.
No, Tommy being that maximum rage, if he can just get a solid kill move, he can, like, just finish this and go on to the next opponent. Oh! Okay, wow. Wait, no! No!
No! No, Jake still has 2 stock.
He didn't lose a stock! It didn't save! No, it's 2 stock.
Nope, Jake has 2 stocks.
Jake has 2 stocks. Commentator's calling it. Jigs has two. Orso has the second side. He didn't lose it. He would have died, but he didn't quite a time.
Okay, so the stall count should be 5 and 9, I believe?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, War for Rip Sea Smash.
So War, you still have two stocks.
Owen going in for his team. Now, I'm not sure who Omen's playing in the crew battle. I know he plays a variety of characters.
Yeah, I saw him play... Okay, go figure. Go figure. Here we go.
Oh, wow.
So, looks like we're going back to Outfield, maybe? So, get on this, no.
War, take your stock.
No, what are you...
War,
take your stock. War. Okay, just completely restart, yeah. Got a little too hasty into that. Yeah, we're going to take a stock. So, this is a bit of a hill climb with this, but... Oh god, I just picked the wrong one. Crap. There we go. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Yeah, getting right. Okay, so here we go.
Now, War will hopefully remember to FC this time.
Yep, there we go.
Going off, you rest.
I'm asleep to my death. Yep. Just like, let me just remove my spine and crawl.
Just quoting Richard there, just breaks her back. And
yep. Moves. Feels no pain. Knock him dead, Daniels. Okay, so,
like, actually stab your opponent.
James, metagame 2018. So, War having a pretty good lead, but then once again still having a stock disadvantage and beating Jigglypuff. Lula being disobedient. Oh no, pause is in the middle of the jab. Oh, gets the back air, there we go. Didn't get a chance to get rid of Lula. Oh, you gotta be careful with that. That Luma shot though.
So very light characters here.
Yeah, very light. Very light. But I would say Rosalina has the easier time killing with like up air and up smash, but at the same time.
Luma.
Yeah, just Luma is all there. Kicking rid of that. And rest.
Luma looks angry when Rosalina shields.
Yeah. And gets the fully charged or charged forward smash. Taking War's second stock. Now if he can just finish off this, at least get a stock. He might be doing pretty good. Oh wow. So lose what he does. So now is the time to act.
Pretty much.
Like I would say, like in a match, when you're up against Rosalina, when you get rid of Luma, you go. Just full on aggro. Doesn't even matter who you are. Like
you lost more than half of moves that you just hit.
Oh yeah, she lost her side B. So, okay, gets the up smash, taking that. So we're doing pretty good, only taking 50%. But he is on his last stock. And so he's got to be pretty careful.
Where did we subtract the stocks from him again?
No, we didn't. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and Eugenius has lost his stock. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
So go, Scrooge.
What the hell, baby?
Yes, sir.
So, not looking too hot for war right now at 150% and with being the lightest character in the game. Not too hot. But, oh, and the Yes Match. Taking that. So now, RIP Smashers on their last player. And I believe it to be Fed versus Rafa or James.
Let's do this.
This is the.
I don't know who's going to be in for it.
I think it's RCS something. Oh no. Oh yeah, yeah. My bad. James was part of the Kunai squad, so they're out. So my bad. So now, they're sending in. I'm not sure. I think it's RCS Senior. Actually, I don't know. Let's see what he picks.
So he picks Falcon and RCS Junior. There we go. Okay.
So we got Falcon versus Rosalia. Falcon kick.
Now, Falcon-Rosalia matchup. Falcon kills Luma. That's... Yep. And then can proceed to win from there.
Yeah. So, Omen. 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 Can't hear me.
You can't tell.
Can we take a stock? Okay, he does. Okay. There we go. Yeah, okay. So going on into this. Yeah, because like it had 7, then once he lost his other 2 stocks, 6, or okay, like one at 6, then 5. That would make sense.
Okay.
So I had the wrong, yeah.
Okay.
What? Oh, goes for the knee. Not getting it. Oh, well, goes in there. Oh, but the SD. Going too deep. Might as well have got the stomp. Might as well. So, now they're at 7. Oh, but, oh, no, Luma's the, is Luma dead? Not quite. Oh, and the forward smash. Not quite killing. Not enough to kill Falcon.
Falcon's pretty heavy.
Oh, yeah. Despite his constant speed and cardio workouts, he's got some muscle. It's all muscle. Oh, well.
Gain the read, not gain the stomp.
No, not quite. Not connected.
Well, actually, not even gain the read. Just trying to...
Yeah.
I hear a sound smash fast. We're all illiterate.
Yeah. Okay. So Luma's out of here. So, once again, now is the time to act. Oh, goes to the knee. Waits for the head on, but not getting it. On just platform crash screwed up. Plus, he was above him. So... Yeah. Oh! And
too deep again.
Gosh. Unfortunate SDs.
Owen flying too close to the blast line.
Yep. Rosalina cannot go that deep.
Falcon player makes comeback? Question mark?
I don't know. He's gonna do this. He's gonna have to take this next guy's entire 3 stocks without losing any. Just
well, okay, he can lose one.
Okay, he can afford to lose one. But only one. And then he's got to get another 3. So he got 6 stocks with his 3. Now, oh, but okay.
I know, people have done some pretty crazy things in the past.
Oh, yeah. The comebacks, they can be real. So now we got Cobbler going pit. So, the hill has now been climbed.
stock loss. Get right on into this. Oh, get some up airs. Race to the air. That's not a good response. Not getting it. And wow, good down air, like being disjoint with Pitt's sword bow thing. Oh, air dodge missed the ledge, but being Falcon, he can't make it back. God, that ledge pummel is always so weird. Yeah.
Where's the mic? It's just there.
Yeah.
Hi. Continue.
So, anyways. Let's see. RCS Junior is gonna have to be a little bit safer. He's taking audience over 100% now and counting, and the cobbler only at 41. So he's gonna be. He can still make this, but he's gotta be a lot safer than he's doing right now.
Well, see, that's kind of the thing about Falcon is he's kind of unsafe, actually.
Yeah,
just a little bit.
Yeah, there's always that risk.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay, wow, makes it. I thought he was going to get the spike for a second. Not quite.
I thought he was going to make arrow gimmicks.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Oh. If he wouldn't have up-aired randomly.
I know that before.
So now, down to his last two stocks, taking that percentage. Cobbler just not letting him come to the ground, getting those up smashes, getting that stale up. Come on, if you can just land a solid kill move.
No!
Oh, goes to the stomp once again, not getting it. Oh, goes for the up tilt.
Can't, up tilt spike. Can't tell those.
Yeah.
Well, not when it's IB anyway.
Yeah. Pretty sure, Pitt's IB has Super Armor.
It's Raptor Boost with Super Armor. It's pretty much it.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I'm not sure what that was.
I don't know. He would have made that if he, like, angled the up B, so I'm not sure what he's doing.
He would have made that if he just, like, fell down and up B.
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe he didn't get one stomp, I guess.
With Fitz up B, you can, like, actually angle it diagonally.
I guess he didn't want to get stomped.
I guess not. But either way, just, like, mistake for me. Ah, oh, jeez. I don't know why he keeps going for that up here, being, like, just that low. Okay. So just Falcon being at 100%, nearly max rage, and RGS being good, only at 46. Oh, I thought he went a bit too deep for there for a second. Oh, gets the up smash. Okay, so now Rip City Smash is on the last stock. And they are actually not on 6 still.
Alright.
So, God, he
had a raw knee.
See, okay, yeah, like, so, it does have Super Armor. It's been proven. So, God, he's got to just really pull some sort of miracle to make his back. Oh, what? He only gets the stun that time. And the down smash, not enough.
These are wrong. No, it's people don't plug into the same previous parts, which is why they don't match up with
the player.
Your names are actually wrong.
How?
Rip City Smash was already
in the game.
That's my group. I was the last player and I got beat.
I don't know.
Nope. Oh,
been counting down the stocks for last week.
Yeah.
I thought it was the last player.
No, this guy's the last player. Okay, so, as we can see, so he did manage to take the second stock finally. So,
If you can just take this and just get a bit closer to victory. Oh, going too deep. That is it. Eugenius is winning that.
What happened?